And so how do you reach those white constituents who are resistant or who feel
break
that
it down.
They're just being, you know, they it goes right over their head? What do you
break
do?
It down. And I'll use maternal mortality as an example. So I can talk to any woman my age, any woman who's ever had a child, and said, you know, when you're in the delivery room and you say, you know, I don't feel right. Well, if you're black, 4 times more likely to die in childbirth because that doctor, when you say, I don't feel right, says, oh, honey, you just had a baby. Or doesn't actually receive the words you're saying and doesn't do the CAT scan that he knows to be done. I met with a dad who lost his wife, and I can tell you, I mean, just watching videos of her and how beautiful she is as a mother and what she was, who she was just devastating to see. But her story is not uncommon. The emergency C-section performed on her was done very poorly, and it harmed her internal organs, and she was bleeding out, and she didn't feel good. And the doctor said, yeah, we'll get a CAT scan. 1 hour passed, 2 hours passed, 3 hours passed. The woman was literally bleeding to death. And so when they finally got the CAT scan and saw her belly had filled with blood, she died because they didn't care. And her husband did everything he could to say, you said she needs a CAT scan. We need to get that right now. We need to get that right now. And what angered me the most is he said, you know, that morning I put on a suit. As a black father, he had to be worried that he wouldn't be respected in that delivery room. And he wasn't. She wasn't respected, and she lost her life. That's the reality. So I can go to white middle-class moms all across America and say, how would you feel if that was you? Do you think a doctor would listen to you? Do you think your husband would be listened to if he was begging for someone to do the procedure that the doctor actually told them had to be done? And if they don't get that, then they're never gonna get it. But I believe that more people than not would understand it if you break it down into the simplest term, that you might not survive your delivery because of racism.